Hey everybody, it's Whip Ray here, and I'm joined by my three partners in crime, because I can't math.
That was hard.
Put down the list of things.
Of course, we're not going to introduce themselves, the one time we're trying to introduce themselves.
It's almost like you fuck it up so often, we stopped expecting it.
Oh my god.
I was still stuck on imaginary numbers.
Yeah, fair enough. So where we last left off, we were just on the cusp of starting the horde night.
Hey, Ernest.
What?
My maximum health of stamina is at 110.
Good for you. I've died so that you can get to that point. Congratulations.
Yeah, you died because you made bad decisions on your part.
I human shielded you.
And once. I'll give you the one time.
Twice.
Once.
Oh, no, wait. No, I've
the
only died
you
twice.
You opened the doors.
No.
Like,
that second
fine.
Time. Was, that second time was totally my fault. Yeah, I'll give you that. Oh, we have rocks still, right?
Yes, we have 373 small stuff.
Cool.
Ah, fuck. I almost went for a trip.
Huh?
We still have all this raw iron.
I bring forth submachine guns and rocket stuff and other parts and things. Oh, wow, you guys have really built up that base.
Does that mean, have you seen the people that you play this game with?
Yeah, you have a point.
They might be autistic.
Hey.
I mean, there is a spectrum.
I just like building shit. Nothing wrong with it.
Like I said, they might be autistic.
Hey, stop that. Seriously. Alright, we have an SMG.
Gunpowder, barbed wire. Oh, barbed wire only takes 15 iron now. Don't have to take forged iron to make it anymore.
We got some more medicated bandages.
That's actually incredible. It really is.
Alright, so we got this
barbed wire in front of the spikes would make things a little easier.
Yes, it would.
Rocket launcher receiver. Really? Really, guys? Alright. Oh, yeah, potted plants.
I should be able to throw eggs.
I'm gonna put a potted plant there. And a potted plant. Feels like home. I specifically brought those back from all the. Should I went through just for that very one reason.
Iron wood. Barbed wire fence. I don't understand what's the difference in the
two.
Barbed wire you can lay straight on the ground. Barbed wire fence is the fence.
That.
But do I need the fences?
The fence will slow them down for longer, but they will tear through it. The barbed wire lays on the ground as strands and will slow them down, but they will just walk through it.
There you go.
So they have to tear through the fence. They don't have to tear through the barbed wire.
Right. But gotcha. The wire will last longer.
Oh my god, swim faster.
I would say, Ian, you only got about 3 more hours before it's nighttime.
Well, I'm almost back.
Okay.
Now come bring meat and animal leathers.
Yeah.
Can we get some torches to put up so we can see what we're...
I hear a screamer.
Yes.
If I see her while I'm running in, I'll shoot her. I'll shoot her till she's dead.
And I'm putting the honey with that. Oh, there was the scream.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
I mean, she's named it and everything.
Well,
come on.
I mean, there's the whale, and then there's the scream. To be fair.
Like a banshee.
I'm gonna get one.
Humanoid. Fuck all this water bullshit.
That just sounds unpleasant.
Hey,
what?
Everybody with an axe, do me a favor. Take out the railings on the walls. On the outside wall.
But,
it blocks bow shot.
Well, yeah,
I don't know why. I don't know why, but it
it's
blocks
always been that way.
A full block in front of it.
Oh.
Huh.
Alright.
No, that's.
You put those up?
Yeah, I put those up because then we wouldn't fall off the side running around, but if it's going to block my fire lines, fuck it. Don't fall off.
I really appreciate when our solution to thing isn't working is just get good.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, it works for Dark Souls, doesn't it?
Everybody.
I mean, not for you. You die.
I killed that one knight without any problems. The border knight. Blunderbuss ammo. One more.
Oh, the Outrider or Vort?
The one that you encounter right before you go to that big mountain pass.
Oh, yeah, the Outrider. Yeah, no, he was nothing. I don't know what Gabe was on Tussie about.
No, is it clear outside?
Ish.
Ish.
He's dead.
Hmm?
Nah. Leave out the... Get out of the way. Get out of the way!
I was putting the thing up! Jeez, chill. Chill, man. I'm putting the burning barrels up.
I'll tell you where to put them.
They ain't explosive, buddy.
You see this Lee? Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Drop one right here. Drop one at each of these four corners so we can actually fucking see the corners.
Alright, I was making torches, too.
It's good. We need to put those up on the walls so we can have good sight lines.
I was assuming we were going to put them down below so we could see them as they're coming. Oh, that one broke. That's no good. Ian, you said you had, whatchamacallit? You had, birds in some touch. You had, what are these things called? Leather?
Yeah, I'm putting them in the supply crate. Give me a second.
Right.
Animal hide, to be exact. Not actual leather.
No, that's fine. That's what I convert. Alright. If they come through the lakeside, we're fucked.
They can't swim. They're zombies.
Yeah, they don't have to swim. They walk. They're zombies.
It's true.
Supplies for the hides. Beautiful.
Right. Are you happy?
Oh yeah, I'm just jumping up and down with joy. Can't tell? Alright, I'm putting my arrows in the ammo bin, because I am not going to be using them tonight.
Yo, I am, though. If you got arrows,
yeah,
come here.
That's what I said, I just put them in there. Leather. Alright, 37 pieces, that's going to be 38, so I can get everyone, you guys, yeah, I can get everyone legging, leather leggings.
Alright, the frames are coming up out of the door. Is everyone inside?
I'm inside.
Yes.
We don't have a lot of torches out there, by the way. Hang on, don't put those out. Let me get some. Do you want me to put candles out, or do you think the lighting situation is good enough for what we got?
I think the lighting's gonna have to do.
Okay. Make sure you get your guns and shit, because show's gonna be starting very shortly.
Yeah, I'm about to come upstairs and start getting guns.
Remember the ammo, we've got 26 10mm rounds, which is going to be...
No, we had this much free iron plug around.
Nope.
No, I need to make some quick repairs.
Alright, you best hurry, bud.
It won't be.
Tallow,
be too bad.
Fiber, animal fat. Not going to need these things. Grain alcohol. Make sure you guys get your... James, how many more med kits can you make? We only have one extra thing to bring out. Fuck. Make sure everyone has some painkillers. Leather. Alright, everyone's leg armor will be ready in 1 minute. Alrighty. That's it.
Blood moon's coming up. I've got forged iron for repairing of doors.
Sounds good.
I'm just using this chest by the door to drop off everything that I don't need. I've got 121 feathers.
Ian might need those.
They're in the ammo box.
I'll start. They're not in the ammo box.
They're in the weapon box. There's a pistol.
Oh,
pistol uses 9mm, right?
Yeah. In the left chest over here is going to be everyone's leg armor. Grab it and put it on. Wood, stone, arrow. About 10 seconds, guys.
Okay, I've got...
Here it comes. Make sure your shit's on the hot bar if you need it. I'm going up the roof. So here they come.
Yeah, yay.
Right, I need to probably apply those fucking levels. Oh, that would be a good idea. Shit.
Lighting's not too bad. Can actually see what the fuck we're doing for the most part.
Alright. Alright, here we go.
Where are they coming from?
Sounds like the backside. Yeah, backside. Lakeside.
Lake?
Yeah.
Sucks.
This is not a precision instrument.
What are you using?
Blunderbuss?
You idiot.
I'm dropping more arrows for you. There are 63... right there behind you. Right in front of me.
Of course, the one spot we didn't get too radical lighting.
Well, the good news is we won a hell of a kill zone.
Christ, that thing's loud.
Well, yeah.
I think you gave my character tinnitus.
Let's get through all these little shits.
Do not have lights.
I have a light on my head.
I can. I'll just go. Got it. We're holding them just fine right now. I'm gonna make some torches.
I'm pretty sure the horde did not scale appropriately. This is a bit, lackluster. Four people, yeah. This sounds terrible accuracy.
Lost.
Pretty sure I'm doing more damage to our defenses than I am.
I'm very sure of it because I'm watching you blow the freaking spikes away.
Should have stopped. Should never began.
Shut up.
I've got everything. Here you go.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you should have the pistol and all the ammo for that.
I do.
Okay. That's not gonna be an improvement for you.
Look, at least with the SMG I can hit stuff, hit the broadside of the bomb. Did you grab the ammo for it too? Cody?
Yes, that's a 10mm?
Yeah.
That's a mag.
Alright, someone head to the opposite side so that they split stack.
Here you go.
There you go.
Oh, you poor fan.
Yeah, they're trying to come through this wall now, too.
Define opposite side. Oh, never mind.
Fell off.
Well,
you were dead. Good lord.
Skill and rifles has increased to 2.
You never go full sickly.
Dear Christ, I was about to. Oh. And I wouldn't have gone. Oh, that's you, Ian.
Yeah, please don't shoot me.
I may have just gone a little bit sick. Also. I got her. Yeah. This is the most useless cut ever. Oh, I'm getting rank ups with it though, so I'm doing something with it. Doing something right. And I'd shoot in your general direction, Ian, but I'm pretty sure I'd hit you about as much as I'd hit them.
Da-da-da-da, burning light, can't see shit.
There we go, I leveled up to 21. It's midnight. Is that you? No, that's not you. That's one of the bad guys. Thought that was you, Ian, for half a second. By our powers combined, we're a competent med defense unit. Ooh, that got him good. One crawling towards you on your 9 o'clock, Ian. I don't know how he's down here.
Of course, I've cleverly run out of ammunition.
And shotguns has increased to 15. This range, how can I miss?
Carefully.
I'm giving him. I saw a bottle of beer fall. Part of my soul is crying.
Hold. Of course they'll hold. I built.
I have another 58 arrows. Anyone want
them? I will happily take some.
Alright, they're going to be over by the corner with Cody and Ian on the ground. I like this gun. It's a piece of shit gun, but it's a gun. It's fun.
I'm out of arrows.
I just gave my last 58 to Ian. Or not Ian. Check the front door. Front's good.
Here you go. I'll drop half of them.
Sounds good.
Where are you?
At the corner you just left.
Sad man, if I ever land ammo on this thing. Oh, you're a crawler. Peekaboo! I'm doing incremental damage to you. And there's a zombie strike.
I think that's basically the end of the.
There are still a good number of them. I'd like to point that out.
Oh shit.
What happened?
I fell.
You're having a bad day, bud.
Nah, that's good. I will survive!
Fall over. This gun is combat ineffective!
Looks like we're safe from being loot for now.
Yeah, pretty much.
My corner's got about two on it still, but I'm gonna defend this. They're taking up so much room I can't miss them at this point. And I'm getting the fuck out of things. Skill and shotguns, 17. Got 36 rounds left. Best piece of rocks ever. I was wondering why they're suddenly dying over there. It's because James is actually doing the work to finish them off.
Yeah, it's because you destroyed almost all of the spikes on this corner.
I didn't destroy them, I downgraded them, definitely.
No, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spikes missing.
Part of that's more them than me. I did contribute significantly, because you can definitely see my firing lines, because all the woods are down to the unupgraded versions.
Ah, shit, there's one. Ah, he's got me.
Back up. I hope that didn't catch you, Cody.
I'm stunned.
Am I the only one still in the damn gate? Yeah, I think I am. I'm popping down.
Leg is sprained.
Do you have a splint?
Yeah.
Well, that was a fun thing. Oop. Behind you. They ain't gonna call me Mr. Hillbilly. I found a yucca seed. I guess we're gonna get rid of these. This is grim work here. Very grim work. God.
Really hurts.
Two more coming.
That was it.
I didn't realize my health was so low.
This has good stun. So, Cody, what's your health at now?
Still over 100. Granted, this is the first time I've been eaten.
That's fair. You were just a little, you know.
I didn't realize my health was that low. Yeah. Shit.
What?
I don't have any of my shit on, and this is dude chasing me.
I got his attention now.
Good.
Alright, Limpy.
You sound way too excited up there.
It's literally picking them up and throwing them. It's pretty exciting.
Shit.
kind of fun to have this gun.
Ah, hell.
What?
Hit me. Stun me.
Where are you at? Oh, you're over there.
Over here.
Come on, reload. There we go. Stay down. Ooh, hazmat boots.
Nice.
We almost have a full set. I've got the pants, the boots, and the helmet. Just need the chest. Nice. That'd be the first to say, this gun doesn't do a hell of a lot in terms of hitting power, but it's got stopping power. It's got stopping power in spades. Behind you. He's down.
Spikes.
That sounds like a screamer. Where's she at? Spider. Thanks for that.
Still got things coming up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they've spawned the whole night now. Worked out pretty well. Thanks everyone for watching. We've made it through the Horde Night rather successfully, I think. Oh god! Fuck!
We did just fine. Suddenly terrible things happen.
Yeah, suddenly terrible things. Ooh. Shit. Asshole. Oh shit, there's two more. Not want to program any of these assholes. Fine. Chase me.
Shit, Lawrence. What's the word you're looking for?
Pretty much. Down. Aw, oh, shit. Right behind you. Not playing this game. Finish him. Alright, I'm going back inside because I'm out of bullets. I brought 100. And yeah, I'm a little hurt too. I'm a little hurt, guys.
Just a bit.
I exhausted all my blunderbuss ammo. There's one outside the door, by the way.
Yeah.
Did you? Why don't you get an actual club from the chest, dude? They hit harder than me.
Yeah, I know.
We only got 1 hour left.
Defenses held up rather well.
Yep, except for all that blunderbuss destruction, it was great.
Hey, hey, I only took out 6 logs.
On that corner.
That's the only corner I was shooting at.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Ian, there's a dude over there smacking up. Oh, he's dead, never mind. Another one down here. Defenses held up.
So it sounds like they're attacking the back wall. For.
Nah, there's one dude hanging out back there. And he's being eaten by Spike, so.
Okay, fair enough.
I'm more pissed off that we can't have these railings up there.
I mean, that's the main reason we went to the iron bars before. Pretty fair.
Well, I wasn't, yeah, trying to shoot through them, but I'm talking like even trying to shoot in front of them. Mm.
Still beating on the walls.
Hey, I'll be back in a bit.
Alright. Alright, so, we're gonna wrap this episode here, everyone. Hopefully we all don't...
Oh, wow, that actually...
So until then,
busted through the wall.